February the 12th, 1928. During excavations at an old church in Luz, France, we found a strange scroll containing ancient writing and typical Templar symbolism. Today I, Adam Venture, discovered what these inscriptions mean. It's incredible. I think the scroll pinpoints the exact location of the four rivers from the Book of Genesis, the Pishon, Gihon, Tigris, and Euphrates. March the 24th, 1928. Thanks to the funding of the Clairvoix Corporation and the skills of Professor Jacques Saint-Omer, we found the gates of Eden at the source of the four rivers. Who knows what lies beyond? I just can't believe it. After more than 4 years of searching, we're putting up base camp at the foot of the gates. Evelyn is also really excited, and quite frankly, even the dog seems impatient. Can't wait to start digging. Look at all of these supplies. The Clairvoix Corporation sure means business. Wow, those gates are enormous. I wonder what the doormat will be like.
Bring down the rest of our supplies.
Well, I brought my cap and this torch. What more can we possibly need?
How about those crates with food that were at the back of the plane?
Food? I thought that was your makeup kit. Anyway, the plane had to leave. There's a big sandstorm coming our way. No worries. The pilot promised he'll be back as soon as possible.
So, what are we supposed to eat until then?
Well, we've got one crate of apples. It's just that last time a woman ate an apple around here, things got kind of ugly, remember?
Very funny. Now, take this radio and go and see the professor. He needs your help with something.
A strange device in front of a huge gate. A huge closed gate. Nah, I don't see the connection. Here, boy. Here, boy. Here, boy.
Studied the puzzle device that seems to control the gates, and I believe some of its essential parts are missing.
Can't we just blast our way in?
You fool! Do you have any idea how much those gates are worth? To science, I mean. However, there might just be another way in. These rocks seem to block some sort of tunnel.
Well, unless there's some scientific reason not to blast our way through, I'll go and find some explosives.
Interesting. Interesting. Just get on with it.
Oh, wow.
Adam, do you hear me? Over.
Loud and clear. I just fell down a slope, but nothing is broken. Just my pride.
Have you found the gardens? Should we follow?
I don't think so. Unless there were swinging blades in paradise. I'll have a look around and see where these tunnels lead.
Be careful.
Oh. crouching through caverns. Great sense of adventure, incredible strain on my back.
Something. Are you listening?
Sure. I heard that hissing sound again.
Now I heard it too. Probably radio static. Nothing to worry about.
It sounds frightful.
You're supposed to be the hero, remember? Anyway, here's the professor.
I have translated some of the inscriptions, and I have some bad news. The caves you're in were designed to keep mankind from ever returning to Eden.
A giant leap for mankind? Is only a small step for Adam Venture. Danger trembles when it hears my name.
Yes, we get the point. Just get on with it.
Just get on with it, he says. Why I stay with these Clairvoix guys is beyond me. Of course, they're paying for all of this, but still. Evelyn, are you there? Evelyn? Hello?
Adam, can you hear me? There's a lot of interference.
I think the interference is here, in the room. Something is hissing at me.
What kind of thing? Bats?
No, more like a dark sort of, something. I'm not even sure what to call it.
Well, whatever it is, try to get out of there.
Thank you. seems I've outsmarted that black thing for now.
Love. How romantic.
Okay.
It's locked.
Evelyn? Hello? There's more good news. I found the first missing puzzle piece.
So, then we're on the right track. Try to find another 6 pieces quickly, will you? I'm getting hungry.
Thank you.
found it!
Black thing was behind me again.
What does it want?
How should I know? I bet it's not here for a hug.
I have a bad feeling about this. Hurry up, Adam. I wouldn't want anything to... Well, you know. Evelyn out.
Thank you.
just what I was looking for. This is really making me nervous. Things are for. Something's missing. Found it! Orange crystals. What will they think of next? Evelyn, do you hear me? Hello, Evelyn. Evelyn, Evelyn.
Yes, I'm here. Why are you screaming like that?
I found out that Mr. Black over here is scared of light.
What a cliche. Then you better hang on to your torch, bright boy.
Thanks, dear. I'll remember your loving words the next time I'm risking my neck. Wow, this is starting to get ugly. Wrong Adam!
Thank you.
What's going on? Are you bombing the place or something?
Well, I didn't do it.
Oh, figured that out myself.
So much for privacy. Adam out. I could use my torch to ignite this.
Thank you.
Wow.
Something's missing.
base camp, it seems like these puzzles are never going to end. What shall I do?
Give up, Adam. Turn back. Stray from the herd. Become a wolf among them.
That doesn't sound like Evelyn.
Eve fell. She was weak, as you are.
I don't want to listen to this.
Don't you see? Don't you see the apple down the wall?
The apple might, but Adam may yet surprise you. Onwards. I'm coming, Evelyn.
You've made it. These caverns are about to collapse. We have to get out.
No, we must unlock the gates first. Science demands it. Clairvoix Corporation demands it. And I demand it.
Forget it. This whole place is coming down. That black smoke has it in for me. We should leave while we still can.
Perhaps this will persuade you. Now take those pieces and open the door. Or it will take more than just a rip to save your girlfriend.
Smoke.
I don't mind a bit of smoke. My masters are far more powerful. Start working on the puzzle. In the name of the all-seeing eye, hurry up. Working, or Evelyn here will meet her maker.
Ah.
made it. Such a close call.
What on earth happened down there? Where's the professor? We almost got ourselves killed, trying to get into paradise. It's rather ironic, really.
Ironic? Are you serious? That professor of yours pulled a gun on us. Something about powerful masters and eternal wealth, and the professor...
The professor is lost. Mankind's not supposed to return to Eden. That much is clear. Okay, that's it. I've heard enough. We're flying to our Jerusalem airstrip, and you will explain yourself to the Clairvoux Corporation. The Clairvoux Corporation can explain themselves to us. We did not sign up for this. This is Clairvoux, G-13, coming in for a landing. Tower, please come in.
This is Control Tower for Clairvoux G-13. You are cleared for landing.
We're here. Now get out. Lock these two in the control tower. Professor Jacques made a total mess of things. Management must be informed.
Yes, sir.
If this is the kind of accommodation we're getting, I definitely want to see management.
These people have some nerve.
I know. No towels, no complimentary chocolate. I demand a refund.
Look, we never should have trusted these Clairvoux cronies. So why don't you make yourself useful and get us out of here?